That has taken off.
Threw past Langer at hip height and just kept climbing.
That's just gone through the webbing, basically. I'm sure there was an edge there from Ricky Ponting. We'll have to get confirmation here from Billy Doctrove.